Mumbai police on Saturday tweaked its 2-kilometer radius dictatum post to curb needless travel during the coronavirus-induced lockdown. The police has now allowed people to move around in the nearby neighborhood. In a tweet, the police said people were permitted shopping closer to home, 5 a.m.-9 p.m., and asked them not to forget IDs and other documents while traveling for work. It also said night curfew was in force between 9 p.m. to 5 a.m. with exemptions only for essential travel, including for medical and travel purposes. The instruction to not travel beyond 2 kilometers during the lockdown was issued by police on Sunday, while prohibitory orders under Section 144 of SARPC were imposed on Wednesday.